Number 2. American Pharoah. American Pharoah's victory in the 2015 Belmont Stakes was historic, as he became the first horse in 37 years to win the Triple Crown. He completed the 1.5-mile race in just 2 minutes and 26 seconds, setting a new record for the fastest time ever recorded in the Belmont Stakes. After his incredible performance, American Pharoah's breeding rights were sold for a reported $32 million, making him one of the most expensive stallions in the world.